The benefits of being part of these IB crimes are quite immense, quite a number of them. But what is coming to mind is the ability to capacitate law enforcement. As an investigator, I'm capacitated, I'm able to identify, I'm able to learn from the experts around the table. And then secondly, benefits in terms of ability to learn how to organize and planning operations in my country. These are just some of the benefits that one gets in attending this type of sessions. The problem of counterfeit in Namibia is relatively under control, but then in the true sense of the word, it is a concern. Judging from the operations that we had in particular Operation Tosha last year, and this year we had Operation Wipeout. The successes that we had from those operations, those are just indications that indeed issues, especially in the branding, issues counterfeit in terms of Nikes and Adidas and what have you, there are a lot of outlets, a lot of shops that are selling this type of items on the market, on their shelves. And if you really look at that one, especially with Operation Etosha, the first one, it's an indication that there is a problem somewhere. And then as the police in Namibia, we have the challenge to unearth this type of problems, to make sure we bring them to the surface so that we can rescue and help individuals who fall victims to this type of issues. The type of support that we get from Interpol, which falls within the core functions of Interpol, is really core function number 3 and 4. You know, if you really look at the operational support from Interpol, it's quite great. In most of the challenges that we are finding, Interpol is right there to assist us with provision of databases. And then the last core function of Interpol, the provision of capacity building and development of law enforcement. So these are just two kind of assistance that I can. But then even the provision of secured services from Interpol, these things are right at the doorsteps of our police. Interpol provides technical support. It it assists in terms of humans, providing resource persons. We had, especially with Operation Etosha, I remember very well, we had experts coming and capacitating, showing officers on the ground the difference, the different type of items that are on shelves. And in that process, the police is capacitated and then developed. They are able to investigate cases thereafter because of the assistance, the support that we will continue to enjoy from Interpol.